Mission Dolores is the oldest standing building in the city and county of San Francisco. But it's more than that. My name is Andrew Galvin, and I'm the museum director slash curator of Old Mission Dolores, San Francisco. So in many ways, it's a birthplace of modern San Francisco. Our architecture is Spanish, which is adobe bricks with tile floor. The construction began in 1788. It took 3 years for the Indian folks to make 36,000 adobe bricks. The church next door, our Basilica Church, we turned 100 years old this past Christmas Day. When it was completed in 1918, the bell towers matched, so both towers had the same height. In 1926, for the 150th anniversary of California, the towers were remodeled. The facade of the building was remodeled. One tower was lowered. As the birthplace of modern San Francisco, this building, the Mission Church itself, has been the heartbeat of the parish of Mission Dolores. It's been the heartbeat of the Mission District. We've been here. We continue to survive it because people care about this building. It's unique in artwork. It's just amazing that everything else around it was demolished and this one prayer space was saved.